Time is money. This applies for control cabinet building just like everywhere else. In particular, the installation takes a lot of time. If you're looking for ways to improve this process, sometimes it's very little changes that cause big enhancements. The first step is the preparation of your cables and conductors. Conventionally, you first strip the conductor, then you place the ferrule, and in the end, you crimp it. Typically, you would use products with screw connection within your control cabinet. Wiring them works out like this. Watch out! Now I'm going to show you some hacks to improve this process enormously. This smart device is the Crimp Handy. Using this tool, dispense with the stripping of conductors. And crimping works out just like this. Fast, effortless, and absolutely reliable, with up to 75% time savings. The next step to speed up your installation is the use of products with push-in connection. Just push in the conductor to connect. Beneath the fastness of this technology, it convinces with a toolless mounting. A smart production starts with taking a look on the details. Complete Line offers push-in products for all relevant control cabinet functions. Check out the difference yourself and compare Pushin to conventional connection technologies. Join me on my weekly discovery trip to Complete Line, the new standard for control cabinet building. Subscribe to our YouTube channel or check out Complete Line on phoenixcontact.com.